War was the wrong move. Could I just stay like this? I don't think so. There was knight f5. And then he could maybe jump with the other knights. Sacrifice everything. I know, this was terrible. This was terrible. I was so lucky. Actually, I did find the idea. This pawn. This pawn saved me. Okay. And also this move, knight d4, was pretty good, trying to... simplify it. And yeah, finally, rook f1. Okay. I don't know. In this position, very difficult to understand. What about f4 here? f4. This e5 or g5. What about e4? There is knight f5, but take, take. Maybe e4 wasn't a bad idea. So if he goes e5, wasn't this what happened in the game? Yeah, here I'm not going e4. Here I must e4. Trying to use the. Let's say take, take. Yeah, probably I could go e4 there. Most aggressive one. Okay, can I get 800 today? Can I get 800? Eight hundred anti-chess. Any tournaments? Oh, there is one. Let's join. 3 minutes. Kramnik Arena. 10 minutes to go, so it's like one game, but okay. Oh, it's so terrible. He must go offline. This guy must be top 100. Yeah. Yeah, he's anti-chess top 100. So actually we have a player from top 100. More than 2100. This is my goal. To get 2100. To get him. My goal is to get him. Okay. Am I gonna be paired? He's playing only anti-chess. Can you imagine this? Only anti-chess. Come on. How are you doing, guys, in the chat? In the stream, not in the chat. Nobody's in the chat chatting. I'm gonna chat with somebody. Hi, somebody. Hi, somebody. How are you doing? Okay. Chatting from my telephone. How many people? Only 9 people? Okay, maybe I'm gonna be paired. I wanna be paired against this guy. Because he's so high rated. I wanna have a game against him. I wanna see the power of top 100. They're still playing. He has a worse position maybe because he has two bishops. Yeah, it looks like worse position for white. King e7, maybe now rook a3 maybe. Come on, resign. Why are you playing? Still playing, can you believe this? It's worst. It's worst. Knight f3 winning. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry, I had telephone call. I needed to. Yeah, I was the game, but I wasn't concentrated there at all in this game. So it doesn't count, I think. So, yeah, I'm sorry for this. So where we were? I'm gonna analyze a few more games of this player. Let's see this game. Let's learn from the best. So what to say? Knight h6. It's kind of main theory move. The two knights, the most weak pieces, and the most tricky one. It goes g4. Oh, is he gonna take d7? Yes. Take with the king? No. Or he wanna sacrifice the queen, I guess. Oh, but now that's tricky one. Because I think he must take the knight. Yes. Now take the rook. No? What the heck? I really t okay, he's taking this one. I don't understand why. Take. So now it's another tricky position. He has the two bishops. Maybe this one. No, just g4.